You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
That I should lift a glass to my employer. I give you Mr. Scrooge, the founder of the feast.
The founder of the feast, indeed! If I had him here, I would give him a piece of my mind to feast upon, and I bet he would choke on it.
Choke! My dear, the children, Christmas Day.
I suppose that on the blessed day of Christmas, one must drink to the health of Mr. Scrooge, even though he is odious, stingy, wicked, and unfeeling, and badly dressed.
If you could see things clearly, you would say that I've been blessed.
You can't hold a candle to my timing.
Ah, I'm a cut above the rest.
We're a couple of misfits. We're a couple of misfits. What's the matter with misfits? That's where we fit in.
That hope is